Game of Thrones is a fantasy drama of epic proportions. So when its third series was set to launch on digital streaming service Blinkbox, our challenge was to create an attention-grabbing spectacle that would drive awareness. The series had already been heavily marketed ahead of its UK premiere, so the idea had to be audacious and unique to stand out. We found inspiration in a scene from the series where character Arya Stark stumbles across dragon skulls in the dungeons of King's Landing. We wondered, what if the remains of a dragon skull were found in Britain today? A team of sculptors were tasked with designing and creating a giant 40-foot-long dragon skull. There would be no heavy branding. We believed that the element of mystery would play an important role. And Charmouth Beach on Britain's Jurassic Coast, famous for dinosaur fossils, would provide the perfect setting. As dawn broke, visitors to the beach were astonished by what had washed up overnight. Before long, hashtag DragonSkull was trending on Twitter as news of the spectacle spread and we landed on the home pages of Mashable, BuzzFeed and Reddit. In 48 hours, there were over 35 million Twitter impressions about our skull. The skull's journey to London for a screening attended by Blinkbox customers and the media generated further buzz. Fully credited coverage appeared on many of the biggest websites in the UK and over 250 outlets worldwide. In addition to all of this, our making-of video notched up hundreds of thousands of views on YouTube. A delighted Blinkbox celebrated a brilliant return from all this excitement.